We're just going to play a standard bunker shot here. So we're going to open that club face first of all. Take upper grip, all right? So we've got our club face open. We grip down the club a touch, ball inside our left heel. And from there then, we're just going to commit to hitting it. A little bit of wrist hinge and turn through it. Three key points. Club face slightly open, grip down the club, wrist hinge, and keep turning your chest through the ball into the finish.